Gen Z panel, precast panels for walling. You need this special kamabati. Hold it in place, and then the rim beam comes and attaches itself. You leave a space for the windows. It's a more economical way because you don't need to do any plastering works here. They are hollow inside, so the piping will run inside the hollow section. For the windows, you leave this mabati like this. Thank you.